Falls count anywhere here, we'll see.
Goldberg.
And Goldberg setting him up here. Uh-oh.
Submission locked in on the knee. Boot to the face will free him.
Gets him with the counter.
Yes.
He saw that one coming.
Military press.
In off the tag. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex. That's what they call it, a hot shot.
Ah, suplex.
Reigns hangs on. Another one.
A third?
A powerful grip by Roman. His shoulders are down.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
In off the tag is Goldberg. Close line!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Edge slowing down now. And it's Goldberg sent flying.
Constructing the knee there.
And Edge is countered. Well, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Implanted by the DDT.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two count, near fall for Edge.
And there was barely any room between the official's hand and the mat on that near fall.
Military press.
Ooh. Look at it mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Right, one after another. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus! Power! Shoulders down. This could be it.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Vicious right forearm. Spinning kick to the gut.
Power slam.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And we are in the deep waters here, and you have to ask yourself, how far can you keep swimming?
Boom! Great wherewithal on the counter. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. For Roman Reigns. Quick thinking from Lashley.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Run right through with the spear. And that took Reigns down.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two! A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big cinching in the
and he lets him in.
Has been eliminated.
A strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Chicken wing, underhook,
half and half suplex.
Gosh.
Finishing this one off for the team.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.